John Reece, tell us about your farm.
We've got a dairy farm, we split farm autumn and spring, 260 autumn and 50 spring.
And milking at home on your own or with father?
Family farm, me and my father, and one full-time farmer with us and two part-times.
So in what part of the world?
West Wales.
West Wales.
Yeah.
So what all flex equipment are you using on farm?
Centre. We got a three-way drafting gate, and it does a lot of help for us really for drafting cows in the morning there, and we can gain a lot more time than to do other things on the farm.
And what's the main benefits you found from that?
Main benefits, we can keep an eye on the cows. We know then they've drafted, and it takes the pressure off the parlour. The cows are much more happier. They just walk through and they get drafted, not running around the yard or other problems can occur.
So what issues was you having on the farm initially to make you go with the All-Flex monitoring system?
Drafting cows mostly, really. You need about three in the parlour, and now there's only one in the parlour. It takes the pressure off, really. We can do other things, things we were missing out before. It is taking pressure off, really.